Hello everybody, I'll be PK Master 7 here today. I hope you're having a wonderful day. I just got out of work right now and I'm here for y'all just to make this video for y'all. Hope you guys enjoy it. And today we have a Vivillion blister pack, as you guys can see. Three of those packs from Fates Collide. So yeah, let's get to it. So here we go. As you guys can see, we have that promo card, Vivillion Holo. We got three booster packs from Fates Collide, X and Y Fates Collide. And we got the coin. I don't know if you guys can see it right there. It's the Mega Gengar. It looks pretty cool. He's one of my favorites, you know. So yeah, let's get to it. A little tired, just got out of work. I hope y'all doing good to this day on this Thursday. Wednesday. Hard to take it off from this thing. Oh, as you guys can see on the back, sorry, I didn't show you the back yet. It's already falling apart. We got Mega Alakazam, as you guys can see, like, I don't know, like a building falling apart right here. Nice. Like some thunder over here. Pretty cool. Mega Alakazam, he looks freaking awesome, you know? Alright, let's go. Flew out. Alright, so we got three of these. One Lugia break. We got a Mega Alakazam. And we got Delphox for breaks in, something like that. I forgot what the name of it. Oh well. Then we got the coin. As you guys can see right here. Nice. Sticking tongue, whatever. Pokemon in the back. And here is the promo card. Let's throw this thing away right here. You guys can see. Right. There we go. Sorry about the bad lightning. Alright, so we'll sleeve this up. And now with my Elite Trainer Mega Gyarados sleeves. You guys can see right now. Alright. Alright, we'll put this one right here. Alright, so we got three of these. So we'll start with this one right here. Alright, here we go. Mm-hmm. Alright, so here's the code for y'all. Sorry, upside down. Alright, so let's go. So I hope something good pops out. Alright, we got a Fair Garden, a Shuckle, a Cincino, a Diglett, a Ryolu, Carbink, Deerling, Snivy. A reverse holo is a Spoink, and a rare is a Reuniclus. Not holo. Hope we can get something good out of the next two packs. Alright, we'll save Mega Alakazam for last. We'll go with Lugia Break. Here we go. Oh, here's the code for y'all. Alright, so here we go. Alright, so we got a Wormadam, a Zygarde, Omanyet, a Wishmer, a Seal, a Cotone, a Ryolu, a Vullaby. A reverse holo is a White Kyurem, and a rare is a holo Delphox. Nice. As you guys can see right there. Nice. Oh, sorry about that. With flickering flames, 40 damage, and Psy Storm 20 damage. Nice. So we'll be sleeving this up right now. A holo. Can we get an EX or one of the secret rares in the next pack? That'll be nice. There we go. Alright, we'll put this one on the back now. Alright. So now we have the last Mega Alakazam pack. Alright. So here's the code for y'all. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Here we go. All right, we got a bent spoon, as you guys can see right there. All right, we got an Altaria Spirit Link, a Dome Fossil Kabuto, Fennekin, Wishmer, a Seal, Cottony, Riolu. We got three. We got one Riolu in every pack. Reverses a Kabutops. Oh, a rare is a Kabutops Reverse Holo. And a Rotom non-holo rare. Alright, I guess not bad. So we did have the promo card holo and the Delphox holo. So I guess not bad. We'll be getting more of these. Maybe just booster packs, as you guys can see. And I hope you guys tune in a couple of days or tomorrow. We'll be opening that this Charizard EX box. So thanks for watching, y'all. Hope you like, comment, subscribe, do all sort of things. I'll appreciate it. And yes, tune in for more. Thank you.